Today, we're going to do 6 jump rope exercises to lose belly fat. And this workout is really good for when you're traveling because we will only need just a couple of pieces of equipment that I'm going to show you in just a little bit. As of right now, I am warming up, just doing some basic warm-up moves, warming up my entire body before we jump in. Just a couple minutes and you can repeat after me, do what I do. These moves are pretty simple and pretty self-explanatory. And this workout is amazing for when you're traveling or on vacation because it literally targets your entire body. And it only requires 10 minutes out of your day. That's it. So I hope you enjoy. Come a little bit closer. Obviously, jump rope, since we're doing a jump rope workout and a resistance band. These items are super light, which makes them really awesome for traveling. So this is the outline of the workout, 6 exercises, and we are going to do all of them for 30 seconds, and you can take a 10 second rest in between if you need to. And let me explain each exercise. So first is the alternative food jump, pretty self-explanatory. After that, we're going to do a side squat with a resistance band, a few to one side and a few to the other. Then a basic jump. Also pretty self-explanatory and pretty easy to do. I'm not gonna waste a lot of time here explaining how to do it. You can check out my other videos. Then we're going to do a push-up with a side twist. Oh my gosh, this is a killer move. It works your abs, it works your arms, it works your upper back. It's just all around amazing. Up next is a heel-to-toe jump, and it's a pretty basic jump, and I mean, it might look a little difficult to do, but it's really not. You can do it. All you do is you jump from your heel to toe, and that's pretty much it. Squat side step is the last exercise in the sequence, and you're going to need to get into the squat position and do 4 steps on one side and 4 steps on the other. Pretty self-explanatory. After you complete the circuit, take a 2-minute rest and then do it 2 more times for a full body calorie burn. And now let's do this workout real time with me. Let's go.